you hear a story? Once upon a time, there was a cinema theater. Or, once upon a time, there was a DVD rental store. Actually, that's not a story. But it might become a story very soon if film piracy increases more and more. Dear students, teachers, and judges, today I'm going to be opening your eyes to how film piracy is affecting the film industry and in our society. What is film piracy? Film piracy is the illegal copying of movies, videos, and DVDs. Why is there film piracy? The answer is simple. Because it's faster, easier, better, and cheaper. Who wants to watch a movie to buy a ticket for $920 when you could just watch on the internet for free? But the reality is that the film industry loses about $6.1 billion a year due to piracy. Researchers at Columbia University estimate that 76% of young adults have at some point illegally downloaded movies and television shows. Film piracy is increasing more and more each year. For example, in 2014, people illegally downloaded movies 90 million times. But in 2015, it increased to about 140 million. As a result, people who used to go to the movie theater at least once a month have been reduced by 3.7 million. If this is how it's going to be, then I'm very sad to say, theaters might disappear. Also, there are far fewer people renting movies. There used to be DVD rentals all over Canada called Blockbuster Video. Blockbuster went bankrupt and closed all of their stores because people don't have movies anymore. Remember that the film industry earns money from theaters and DVD stores. So, if people don't rent movies anymore or go to the cinema, then how is the film industry supposed to earn money or be expected to make a good quality movie? Not only the film industry, but it also affects our society, such as young kids who use all the modern devices with internet. They can easily watch movies anytime, anywhere, even if those movies are not suitable for their age. There is no way to keep track of what they're watching. As you can see now, film piracy is drastically affecting the film industry and in our society. It's unrealistic to stop it, but if we try, we can reduce it. One solution is to charge a reasonable price for content. Remember, if you give people what they want, when and how they want it, then piracy becomes a much less attractive option. Let's take, for instance, Amazon Netflix. They are cheap, and they give you lots of movies to watch. But are they really filling up your demand? Another solution is that the government could ban illegal satellite dish boxes. Not only do dish boxes have pirated movies, but they also have hundreds and hundreds of channels that you don't need to pay for. Last, not the least, the most important solution is that we just have to be good citizens. We should stop watching illegal movies because we're just supporting the ones who are stealing it, which is a crime. According to Academy Award-winning actress Dame Helen Mirren once said, "It will be the internet and piracy that will kill film." There's a philosophy that the internet should be free, but the reality is that piracy will destroy film industry and film as an art form because it's expensive to make a movie. Thank you.